my friends, during lockdown, we all are spending a lot more time with each other as a family. But the domestic violence is on increase. As a psychologist, I very strongly believe that mental health is not a destination. It is a journey. Let us take a pledge together today and let's accept the people we love the way they are and not try to make them who we want them to be. So let's have powerful relationships with law of acceptance.
The law of acceptance. A young woman worked for a merchant who lived on the top of a hill. She had to walk down the hill every day to collect water from the stream. She had two pots to carry water, which she hung upon a pole and carried over her shoulders. One of the pots had a crack, but she still used it. The women would fill them to the brim and walk back up the hill. By the time she reached the house, the crack pot would be only half full. When the crack pot saw the water filled to the top in the other pot, it began to feel desolate. After a few years, the crack pot spoke to the lady. "I apologize for my flaws. I spilled half of the water. I am no good." The lady replied, "As we return to the master's house, I want you to look at the path we traverse." The next time, the pot carefully observed the path up the hill. On his side of the trail, the pot noticed beautiful flowers growing in abundance, while the other side was still dry. The lady said, "I had always known about your cracks and I took advantage of it to water those beautiful flowers along the way. Without you being just the way you are, the path uphill would not have this beauty. Every one of us is unique and we have our own flaws. It is our little quirks and faults that make us and the world so interesting. The perfect ones are always flawed. I find beauty in your flaws. Let yourself be flawed."
So with this story, we understand that some of us are different from others, as the crackpot is. But yet, we all have our own strengths in our own ways. So the journey begins by accepting each other the way we are. Enjoy powerful relationships.